Hey guys, AwesomeWay10 here. How's it going? I'm back and I'm better than ever, and here's what I have today. I have decided to make my own Hunger Games. I present to you the meme games. District 1 is me, AwesomeWay10, and my best friend, GrayRam13. Next up, in the YouTube characters category for District 12, is Dumplin' and Wilford Warfstache. For District 3, we have the wrestlers John Cena and Randy Savage. District 4, for the strange fighting characters, we have Dan Abiki and Mexican Kung Lao. For the YouTubers, we have John and PBG. For the sci-fi aliens, Xenomorph from Predator. For the SpongeBob, we have Squidward and its canned bread. District 8, Ganon and Link. District 9, for the extremely dank people, Spoonser and Snoop Dogg. District 10, for the triangles, we have Doritos and Illuminati. For District 11, for It's Not Easy Being Green characters, we have Kermit the Frog and Ouija. And finally, for interpretation characters no one wanted, or probably some people love them though, Dark Pit and Bowser. Let's begin, ladies and gentlemen. Ahem. At tributes stand on their podiums, the horn sounds. JonTron finds a canteen of water. Randy Savage snatches alcohol in a rag. Kermit takes a spear. PBG runs away. So does a Xenomorph. Doritos grabs a char fishing bait when GrayRam13 gets fishing gear. Mexican Kung Lao grabs a lot of food as he can. Wilford Warfstache runs away. Ganon finds a backpack full of camping equipment. Dark Pit runs away. Dan Vicky rips a mace out of Squidward's hands. The Illuminati. John Cena runs to Cornucopia and hides. So did Link. Predator grabs a backpack. Canned Bread runs away with a liner's of note. Ouija grabs a sword. Dumplin' runs away. So does Spoonser. Bowser gets a trident. I ran away, and so does Snoop Dogg. Snoop Dogg reveals first on the center. Mexican Kung Lao stalks PBG. Oh, that's not good enough. Kermit spears Predator in the Ottoman. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm sorry. That's just beautiful right there. Ganon receives an explosion. The Illuminati tells to Wilford Warfstache's wounds. Could do something. Dark Pit attacks Ouija when he managed to escape. GrayRam13, JonTron, and Ganon. Truly a match of team up of legends here. Number 2, Spoons rings the home. Randy Savage collects fruit from a tree. Despite the fact he's holding Slim Jims in his hand, you idiot. Awesome way to travels higher ground. Link injures himself. What a surprise. Bowser scares John Cena off. Canned Bread receives medical supplies. And Dumplin' dies trying to save the arena. Oh, so Dumplin' is dead. Trying to escape. Oh, next one's the world's greatest warrior. And the Xenomorph tries to sleep. Oh, yeah. Predator and Dumplin' are dead. Sadly, the human pictures might be a problem, but who cares? The Illuminati fends Spoonser, Link, and Doritos away from his fire. Dark Pit cries himself to sleep, realizing he's only a clone and no one loves him. Kermit looks like a Dan dies trying to escape the arena. Dude, are you kidding me? Mexican Kung Lao climbs a tree. John Cena lets Bowser into his shelter. JonTron cries himself to sleep. Kratos survives, so does Squidward. Wilford Warfstache, Ganon, and Canned Bread cheerfully sing songs together. Oh, that's fabulous right there. PBG seeks help. The Xenomorph lets Snoop Dogg into his shelter. Yeah, that's a good idea. Go into the home of the killing machine. And Randy Savage and I get an explosive and a hatchet. The Illuminati shoots an arrow at Gray, but misses and kills Bowser instead. Randy Savage overhears Link and Spoons on distance. Ooh, Wilford Warfstache, John Cena, and PBG Hummer tributes. Watch out, everyone. This is a match of gods we have here. Ouija questions his sanity. Yeah, that's a good idea. The character is known for mass murder questions his sanity. Squidward turns it through firewood. Kermit tries to find a water source. I tend to the Doritos wounds. Mexican Kung Lao shoots an arrow into Xenomorph's head. Oh, the Xenomorph's dead. JonTron hunts our tributes and Ganon discovers a river. So yeah, Dan, Bowser, and the Xenomorph are dead. GrayRam13, Mexican Kung Lao, Canned Bread falls through. Spoonser attempts to climb a tree but falls on Dark Pit, killing them both. Ouija defeats him. Oh, the Illuminati bashes Randy Savage's rock head against a rock several times. That's gonna hurt. He's dead. PBG lets JonTron into his shelter. Yeah, that's a good idea. Kermit and John Cena sleep in shifts. So yeah. Oh no, this is not good. Doritos, Snoop Dogg, Mexican and Kung Lao, Squidward and Kermit hunt for a tribute. Link bashes Wilford Warfstache's head into a maze. Oh no, Canned Bread, Grey Room, and PBG are fighting, but Grey runs away as Canned Bread kills PBG. It's a container of bread. That was it. I can buy a word. So Ouija spreads his ankle ring from Ganon. John Cena thinks at home. John discovers a cave. Oh, Spooncer, Dark Pit, Randy Savage, Wilford Wolfsnash, and PBG are dead. Grey Ram begged for Awesome Way 10 to kill him. He refuses keeping Grey Ram alive. That's right. You're still going to be best friends with me, Ramberg. I am not leaving you. Ouija Sapphire said Seward attempts to climb a tree but falls on canned bread, killing them both. Oh my gosh, the poor bread. Seward killed his favorite food. Mexican Young Law passes out. Kermit receives a hatchet. Snoop Dogg, Doritos, Link, and Dan sleep in shifts. Kermit camouflaged himself in in the bushes. That's actually pretty smart. Mexican Kung Lao and Gan work together. The Illuminati steals from John when he's not looking. Doritos attempts to climb a tree, but he falls to his death. Of course, he's a Dorito. And Link throws a firework. Ouija sees smoke. So who do we have left? We have me and Gray, John Cena, Mexican Kung Lao, John, Ganon, Link, Snoop Dogg, the Illuminati, Kermit, and Ouija. Let's begin. Ouija and Snoop Dogg go into each other and try to choose for night. Mexican Kung Lao tends to Hermit's wounds. John Cena likes Graham 13th up there. Link and the Illuminati hold hands. Oh, that is beautiful right there. This is truly a ship I support. Wayne sets an explosive stop killing John and Ganon. No! John! Oh, I like you, John, but you're dead now. Oh no, Wade, Link, and Kermit successfully ambush and kill the Illuminati, Ouija, and Snoop Dogg. Mexican Kung Lao strangles Grey Ram 13 with a rope, and John Cena doesn't go with the feast. Kermit Hunter attributes to John Cena kills Link when he's resting? Are you kidding me? You killed Link. Mexican Kung Lao steps on a landmine by accident, and I die of dysentery. Wow. So many people are dead. It's down to John Cena and Kermit the Frog. Let's see what happens. Kermit bleeds out due to unrelated injuries. And the winner is John Cena! Dun, 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 dun. Okay. So it's John Cena at first, Kermit the Frog second, me third, Mexican Kung Lao fourth. This is completely randomized. Link fifth, Grey Ram sixth, Snoop Dogg seventh, Ouija eighth, Illuminati ninth, Ganon 10th, JonTron 11th, Doritos 12th, Canned Bread 13th place, 1 kill, Squidward, PBG, Wilford Worf 14th, 15th, 16th, Randy Savage, Dark Pit, that's 17th, 18th, Spooncer and the Xenomorph, got that, and Dazzle Ganon. Dump Predator scored last, sadly. So yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. This is Awesome Way 10, and this is goodbye.